We must do. Amen. As I was mentioning earlier, amen, about being emotional. Amen. We got to be emotionally available. Hallelujah. Available. Amen. To God. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Amen. Because, amen, in these relationships, when we first meet a person, amen, it's all about the first impression.
Come on.
It's all about the first impression. Hallelujah. Amen. We meet the person. Amen. And there's some things that we like about them. Amen. Hallelujah. And we begin to communicate with each other. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. And the more that we talk, amen, the more that we find them appealing. Hallelujah. The more that we take an interest in them. Hallelujah. Amen. Well, the same thing for God. Hallelujah. Because before you sleep with this person or not, hallelujah, amen, there ought to be some kind of, you know, desire to want to get to know them more. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Said it all. To be. Not all the time, hallelujah, but somewhere along the way with somebody, hallelujah, before you slept with them, hallelujah, you got to know them, hallelujah, thank you, Jesus, hallelujah, come on, hallelujah, let's keep it real, hallelujah, thank you, God, hallelujah, thank you, Lord, hallelujah, we ain't always mistaken, ain't always did everything right, hallelujah, thank you, Jesus, hallelujah, so before you get into this relationship, hallelujah, you're building it, hallelujah, amen, you're building the foundation. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Glory be to God on your communication. Amen. Y'all going out on dates. Hallelujah. Amen. So it begins in the heart. Hallelujah. That's my point. It begins in your heart. You start feeling for them. Amen. Start feeling for them. Hallelujah. And then we have children. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. You begin to share your thoughts. Amen. Thank you, brother. And then you start to share your thoughts and your emotions. Hallelujah. Amen. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Amen. And you're more vulnerable.
That's right.
Hallelujah. Am I talking right? Hallelujah. You become more vulnerable. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. But in that vulnerability, hallelujah. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. We got to learn. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Not to hold on. You might be saying, what are you talking about? Jesus, amen, hallelujah, thank you, God. So we got to be willing to be vulnerable, hallelujah. And being vulnerable is not being weak.
No,
don't get it twisted, hallelujah. And your vulnerability is not you being weak when you're with God, hallelujah, and when you're with to someone that is like-minded, hallelujah, thank you, God. That's why we have to be careful who we hook up with, hallelujah, glory be to God, hallelujah, thank you, God, hallelujah. Glory be to God. He reciprocate the same thing back to you. Hallelujah. What you give to him, he's going to give right back to you. And even more. Things that we don't even deserve. Hallelujah. Things we not should even get. Hallelujah. But he blesses us. Hallelujah. He doesn't withhold. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. That's the kind of God that we got. That's the kind of God that we serve. Hallelujah. That's the kind of relationship. Hallelujah. That he gives us. And we don't give it fully back. Amen. So he just wanted to encourage us on today. Hallelujah. He wanted to speaking from